This is how you take a screenshot on a Samsung S24 and for most Samsung phones in general. Press the volume down button and the power button at the same time. Alternatively, if you have the feature enabled,
palm swipe to capture.
You can use the edge of the palm of your hand and swipe from one side to the other. Here's a tip. If you want to capture a web page, but you want to capture the whole page, you can do that easily using the share feature. First, make sure to load the page, then scroll through to make sure all the elements load. Once that's done, you can use the share feature right there, and then select long screenshot. Now you can select the top and bottom portions to include in the screenshot. Save, then go to your gallery, there it is, there you go, nice and easy.